Unloaded. It's $1.90 here for the Ghost. Ready to go. Racing. And away fast, Call Me Lucky, wide out. Belvalon's out fast, and the Ghost is being ridden up in the early part, but Call Me Lucky will lead them easily. Dealbroker goes through on the inside to be running fourth, 2.5 to Lucenvale. Let's Talk out to second last, and Coleman's last of all. They've got 6.50 to go in the Indevon Caltex handicap, and Call Me Lucky led, but the Ghost just cruised away off the rail. He shoved Belvalon out three deep. They lead by two to Dealbroker. Lucenvale up to fifth, running on around them, and Forget the other two, Coleman and Let's Talk. They're homeward bound, and the Ghost Took over, and favourite backers are starting to get in the queue. He straightens up a length and a half in front. Belvalon's in second spot, then Lucenvale, and over on the inside behind those is Dealbroker, but Evans is hands and heels on the Ghost. He's a length in front of Belvalon, trying to close the gap, but the Ghost in front, holding Belvalon and Lucenvale at bay, and the Ghost goes on to win. Yeah, good effort too. The Ghost scored by three quarters. Belvalon ran second, third, Lucenvale.